fits in his sleep. He speaks not of me. It's in his sleep that he dreams. So now I finally see, and I'm lying with B. But the shore's out of sight and the tide's out of line under feet. You're what he sees when he's looking at me, and do better play. He never saw the best of me with the phone on a chain. Communication by proxy. Learn your way to my shame when you're looking at me. I know we're fading. Thank you.